One does not have to be a bike enthusiast to know when they are starting into the phase of pure beauty and engineering. Welcome to Limitless Luxury, and today we are looking at the most luxurious bikes ever. Number 7. Legendary British Vintage Black. When the name of the bike itself has the word legendary, there really is not much to say after that. It's all pretty self-explanatory. This classically styled bike was actually released in 1948. These bikes are extremely limited edition, and only 33 bikes have been made since. The exclusivity factor is what makes this bike so experienced, and all bike enthusiasts wait for the opportunity to get their hands on the $400,000 bike. Number 6. Dutch Tomahawk V10 Superbike. If you like something futuristic and unique, unlike anyone has ever seen before, then you are in luck. The Dutch Tomahawk is the world's most expensive motorcycle and costs $500,000. The huge beast of a motorcycle is monstrous. It weighs over 680 kilograms. It can reach a speed of 400 mph and can go to 60 mph in 2.5 seconds. Not sure if this is a rocket launcher disguised as a bike, but we know for sure that this beast is so good that it's not legal to ride on the roads. But who knows, perhaps one day we will be seeing people roll down the road in these futurists looking at mechanical masterpieces. Number 5. Harley-Davidson Cosmic Starship. Now, this is not just your average Harley-Davidson. When we say this bike is art, we really mean it. The bike has been hand-painted by artist Jack Armstrong, which is why the bike will cost you $1.5 million. Just one of his paintings costs $3 million, so honestly, some art enthusiasts might see this as a good deal. If you have a spare million and half would you, and you appreciate the world of art, then this is the perfect package for you. Number 4. Yamaha BMS Chopper. This is not your average bike, and one look at the design and you will gladly agree. It is a stunning piece of mechanical art, and there is honestly no better way to describe it. The bike, of course, is collector's edition and not really meant for the roads. It's more about the aesthetics, and they are definitely very pleasing to the eye. The bike is completely coated in 24 karat gold and even has a red velvet upholstered seat. That's luxury at its finest right there. Number 3. Ecos ES1 Spirit. Coming in at number 3, we have the limited edition titanium motorcycle. It is the third most luxurious bike in the world and costs a whopping $3.6 million. The sleek and beautiful design may fool you at first glance, but the bike has some serious power in its engine and can even reach the speed of 370 kilometers, a true beast in the streets. A fun fact is that if you want to buy one of these beautiful bikes, you would first have to take a 2-week class at the Ecos headquarters. We love the concept that they are trying to educate their buyers in how to use the bike in the safest manner. Major points to Ecos for that one. Number 2. 1949 A90 AJS Porcupine. Don't let the name throw you off. This beautiful bike is going to rob you of $7 million if you're planning on buying it. But it's not really a shock that the bike costs as much as it does, considering the fact that Le Graham won the world championship on this bike. Also, only 4 porcupines have ever been made, which adds to the fact that this beauty is so rare and exclusive, all bike lovers will know how valuable it is. Number 1. Neiman Marcus Limited Edition Fighter. Just when you thought Neiman Marcus was just a mother department store, they surprised everyone with the most expensive bike in the world. So right at the top of our list is the beautiful piece of literal art created by them. Who would have thought the world's most luxurious and expensive bike would come from America's chain of luxury department stores? Though the bike did not receive a lot of press attention, the price that it sold for was absolutely ridiculous. When the bike was unveiled at the auction, they started the bidding at $110,000, but it went on to eventually sell for $11 million. That's more than some people can make in a lifetime. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. But before that, we want to know which of these bikes would you love to have. Like the video and subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you in the next video.